Saved it.
Walking on the nose. I can't change my front bumper.
I did the same thing the other coming down the fucking thing. When we were coming down through the rut.
Oh, yeah.
We hit the nose, start going over, give a shot of gas. And back in.
Oh, that was smooth.
At all. The conduit to the wire is so soft.
Yeah.
I literally, you can pull it apart like this.
Mm. Not these ones. I forget the name of it. I'll look it up. But the bulbs are nice and bright. But
I've got some cigars. You want them? Huh?
Oh, nice.
I bought a box because I was just going to empty the head.
Yeah. Put them in a humidor. I got a humidor. If you put them back in the humidor, leave them for a couple of weeks, so that the humidor will be back in.
See, he doesn't have one. He goes to this, there's a cigar shop in the UGX or Pickering somewhere. He goes there and he smokes a cigar. He buys one, smokes it.
Yeah.
So, you're
gentle and then nose walk it.
I did one time. And I love the smell, I love the taste.
Nice.
Help not inhaling.
Nice and gentle. It's hard to say, that's slippery. So intense. Quite the angle, too. Dan using the super slow crawl. Only problem is he's still running the factory foam, so he's not getting the traction he should be getting. And there she goes. The big lean to the back down just a little bit and get over. Oh, there it. Ah, your hand is in the video.
There we go.
Stand down where Dan is to catch it, Doug.
It was like solid plastic.
Honka truck, the Canadian bear.
The birds will probably make it.
That's what I mean. The foam's first thing, I think, for the red cat.
Not if you're trying that way. Oh, that's what I meant to bring.
Sandwich?
No, I got the smaller sticker than Doug's got.
This sriracha mayo is actually pretty good.
Nope. Go ahead. Yeah.